Hi, my name is Monica Shacker. I'm number 22. I'm a freshman on the University of New Haven women's basketball team.
So, Monica, when did you fall in love with basketball?
Well, I've been playing it for pretty much my whole life. I think I started around 4 or 5, so I guess I always liked it. But once I got older and kind of knew the correct way to play and everything, I kind of started falling in love and knew this is what I wanted to do for most of my life.
Nice. So, you know, let's get a couple of random facts about you. When was your first concert that you ever went to?
My first concert was, I guess, maybe 4 or 5 years ago. I went to a Taylor Swift concert. That was my first one.
Cool. How about your favorite food? I know you like to eat, right?
Oh, yeah. We got a big appetite. I love Italian food. My family is half Italian, so I would say probably my mom's baked ziti or lasagna is my favorite food, definitely.
Cool. You know how to cook it yet?
No. No, unfortunately not.
All right. You got to ask your mom for that recipe.
Yep.
How about your favorite holiday?
Without a doubt is Christmas. I love getting the whole family together. It's kind of a big family I have, and we're always together at my aunt's house. Love opening presents and just spending good quality time with my family.
Cool. How many brothers and sisters do you have?
I have one brother and one sister. They're both older, so they graduated college, so it's nice to get everyone back together again.
Nice. So with this first game coming up, Dowling College, what do you do to prepare for games? Like, do you have any rituals?
No rituals. I pretty much just put my headphones in, listen to music, get my mind ready. And just go over things that we should know for the game and focus on.
Cool. So what are you looking forward to? This is your first ever college game.
Yep. I'm definitely excited. First game of the season, my first college game. And since it's at Dowling on Long Island, my whole family's coming pretty much. So most of them haven't seen me play ever. So I'm really excited to have them all support me for this first game.
Cool, I'm so excited as well. Charge her up. Let's get it.